Hi there. I want to talk to you about my course, The Art and Practice of Self-Compassion. Many years ago, I was following a meditation teacher out in Spirit Rock, California, Sylvia Borstein. And she gave a discussion, a Dharma talk, and someone in the course raised their hand and said, Sylvia, you struggle like the rest of us, right? What do you do when you struggle? And she said, well, of course I struggle. And she said, it's simple. I put my hands on my heart, and I say, oh, darling, you're suffering. And when I first heard that, I just broke out in laughter, to be honest, because I couldn't believe that anyone would do that. And then I actually started to cry, and I thought, oh my God, none of us do that. And that was the beginning of an awakening for me personally, that I needed more self-compassion. I needed less self-aggression. I needed to be the best friend to myself that I was to so many other people. I wanted to learn how to coach myself like I coach so many other people. So I created a course with self-compassion. And the course is three important parts, which pretty much encapsulate most of my work. There's always a movement piece to get embodied and out of our heads. There's always a mindfulness and or a meditation piece to be contemplative and reflect. And then there's always a connection piece. I think the most important things we do as humans is connect with self and connect with others. And so this self-compassion course was created because I believe we need to practice being kind, being a best friend, being thoughtful towards ourselves the way we do for so many people in our life. And this course to me saved so many parts of me, and I know have helped so many other people find a way to actually like the company they keep when they're alone, to feel more ease and peace, and to find a way back when things get out of control or becomes basically a shit show. So I hope that you'll find so many useful tools and skills in the self-compassion course, and you'll find yourself, if nothing else. Thanks.